Record.
We gotta keep working.
You got it. We gotta work it, bro. We gotta work it. I got my sister, everybody. Remember the headaches on a living color? Gotta go to work. Five
jobs. You can't even come in my house. Come out.
You gonna do one thing. You gonna be the table recorder.
See what I'm saying? Sheree, you remember that? You remember that on living color? He said, one job, you lazy coconut. You one job. I'm the pilot. I'm the co-pilot. I'm the baggage handler. I'm the security agent. I'm also the house cleaner. I was trying to get him some, you know, I had to return some of it, but Vap, what stuck out to you tonight?
Matter of fact, I wish I was like 20 years younger so we could have done this like I needed.
Join the conversation exchange has been effective. Not that you've been doing, because everybody is doing something, but you have been effective. And having that conversation. And I like what I heard my husband say, the Deacon Bennett. I heard him say that something about God is for his people. Jesus died for people. Jesus didn't die for Catholics, for Baptists. He didn't die for that. He died. He said, I die for my people. And he and Jesus started, if you go back and read Matthew, Mark, Luke, and John, Jesus started his whole ministry with a conversation. So you know that once he started, if he started it with a conversation, and he just simply said, after he was baptized by John, follow me. Here's my 12. Follow me. And he taught them to do what he did.
Continue the conversation.
To continue the conversation. And what Peter said, and when he began his ministry, he stood up and spoke. And act. It's all about the conversation. So if you effective in your speech by simply saying, I love you enough to listen. You know, I've always told my husband this. My problem with having an affair is not the act of the sexual. You know, that is what it is. What would bother me the most, you gave her my conversation. That belongs to me. You don't give away my conversation. Because that's my intimacy, you know, into me, see. So don't, you know, all of that sexual stuff, you know, okay, that's all good, you know, I we'll cry for a minute. But you gave my conversation away? No. That, you know, even now, I say, you know, we haven't talked in a while. Not, you know, okay, we got kids, we go through all of, how you doing, where the money, and, you know, did the kids get beat today, what that one did, what did, yeah, but I need you to settle down. Come to a place with me and just talk. Where are you? I need you, and I need to let you know that you need me. And that's simple, and you have began in ministry with a conversation, and you are effective in this ministry in changing people's lives and all of what you've done in a year. I know people like you. I ain't even gonna go there, Jesus. Gotta stay safe. Wow.
Well, listen, that came from the one and only.
Yeah, I need to stop that.
Bennett, all by herself with her husband right here in the background with the Dick Tracy hat on. Trey over here. But that's what it's about. Okay. Join the conversation. That's a great way to end this night. On this vibe we talking, and we appreciate it. We'll catch y'all at the next open house or something we got going on. E. Wilson from the JTC Exchange from the headquarters. Bye bye.